gotta ask you about your thoughts on the McGregor and Mayweather.
I've seen a little bit of the videos on the press conference.
Yeah.
The tour. Obviously, it's entertainment because I mean, you get all those people showing up to watch the two guys talk trash, talk shit to each other. It's a show.
But you know what they're saying though, like the fans are predominantly
from
McGregor. Yeah, dude, that's crazy.
Yeah, I seen the videos, and man, that guy packs a crowd, man. It's crazy. So it's obviously gonna be a show. I can't say competitive fight because I don't believe it's gonna be competitive.
Totally.
McGregor's not at that level, but he's gonna try. He's gonna come out there swinging. He's gonna, you know, let his hands go and hope something lands. And honestly, anything could happen. You just never know. You know, but I think Floyd will box easily.
Win it, take it, obviously, yeah. I had something to say and I completely forgot.
You're a terrible reporter, Rainbow.
He's always here to give me the most love. He's like my number one cheerleader right here. He always says he wears my gear but never has it on.
Oh, look what I got over here.
You get one more pair of chains.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
What?
Told you we wear it.
You mean Mikey.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see you up in there, dude. I don't know about all that.
Yeah, we're right for myself.